welcome to the fourth episode of Khabar Filmi with me, Durga Chakravarti, on INOS TV. I've got some amazing news, great gossips and juicy scoops from the world of Bollywood. So stay tuned. So guys, इस Friday release हो रही है वरुण धवन और श्रद्धा कपूर की Street Dancer 3D. The film is directed by Remu D'Souza and also stars Prabhu Deva. तो ये फिल्म किसके बारे में होगी? Of course, dance. The film also has three recreations: लगदी लाहौर दिया, मुकाबला एंड इलीगल वेपन. अभी सुगंधा गई उनसे बात करके, कुछ मस्ती खोरी करके आइए, देखिए.
अभी जो हम लोग कर रहे हैं बहुत मजा आ रहा है इसमें.
बहुत. And who was the most troublemaker in on the set?
You.
This guy right here, right okay. Now, wife tonight in the hot step. Holy moly, chaddi kholi.
And who was the bully on set?
The bully, this guy right here.
No, this guy.
He's
not
guy, Baba,
this guy.
Baba.
This guy.
Fighting Rishi. With a guy called Rishi.
No, Rishi is my best friend. I love him.
And what is the one memory that will stay with you?
This one.
Right here, right now. Holy moly, chaddi
kholi. And can you just show us one hook step?
This is a hook step. You're doing for the whole time only.
Yeah. We'll show you one step. Here we go.
Yeah.
Five, six, seven, eight. One step.
One mukabla step.
Okay, chalo.
Aapke liye, kyunki aapne sab kiya.
Rapper Ajay Kumari fans, get up, she's coming up with a new song. Also, she has discussed about her fascination with Bindi's bangles and her love for India. Aina's got a chance to speak to her, here's what it's all about.
Run and tell your mummy, the streets go rap-a-pum-pum, 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 yeah. It's coming from the gully, it's coming from the city slum slums, city slum slums, city slum slums. You know, I think growing up in America, my mom, even if she wore Western clothes, she always had a bindi.
Okay.
And so I think for me, that always like represented like being connected to, you know, your culture and your roots. But for me, like as I grew, it kind of grew as an expression for me, like wearing is a conscious decision to say, like, I'm seeing the world through my third eye today, you know, and I want to try to see things spiritually instead of, you know, what is in front of me and be affected by my emotions. So it's also, it's like an ode to my mother, it's a connection to my roots, and it's a way of, you know, being conscious, you know, spiritually for me.
Pange baaz Kangana Ranaut lekar aayi hain apne saath Panga. The film also stars Richa Chadda, Meena Gupta, and Jassi Gill. It is directed by Ashwini Iyer Tiwari and it is all about kabaddi. Popular celebrity chef Sanjeev Kapoor was offered several Bollywood roles and what did he do? He didn't take none. Why? Because he didn't want to do any. Bollywood offers koi reject karta hai. He'll tell you why he rejected them.
There have been many offers, I should say, that have come my way, but I have done roles as my part. So there was a recent movie called Chopsticks, which featured me judging a show as Sanjeev Kapoor. But other than that, there have been offers that I have refused. I remember there was a role that was offered in a movie called Quick Gun Murugan, of role of rice plate Reddy. That came to me. I thought it was a joke, and so I said no. So my work is of I would say serious work, so I have to focus on that. Whatever I do, I don't want to trivialize the body of work that I have created. So I would like to work on more meaningful ways that I can impact lives, and that's what I try and spend my time on.
What about a biopic? Has anyone ever approached you to make a film on your life?
Yeah, that also has happened, and I say that give me some time. Let me first focus on work. It's it's not as important to make a film on me. My important role is to create more smiles in this world through food, and that's what I want to focus on.
So Sugandha, you've got me this helmet and I'm wearing it, but you have to tell me why you got this.
So Deva, have you heard about Kabir Khan's upcoming project, The Forgotten Army, yes. Azadi ke liye?
Yes, I have, but is it about Subhash Chandra Bose's army?
Yeah, it is. Kabir Khan is telling a tale of forgotten soldiers who fought for India's freedom as part of Azad Hind Fauj.
Okay, and who all are in the star cast?
So Vicky Kaushal's brother Sunny Kaushal and Sharvari is part of this cast, and it's going to be very interesting because it is Kabir's most ambitious project, and Kabir directed a documentary back in 1999, and now he is revisiting the whole documentary to tell this tale.
Okay, so I heard you spoke to him.
Yeah, and he opened up about how he wants to take forward the franchise.
Okay.
Tell me, like, I know it's very initial stage. Tell me, do you also foresee transforming into a franchise base, as in, telling more forgotten tales with after this scene?
It could be, absolutely. You know, this story itself is a limited story. I mean, it has a definite end to it. But I think picking up the stories of more forgotten armies, because, you know, one area that's really fascinated me are the soldiers of the British Indian Army. I mean, the Azad Hind Fauj are also basically soldiers of the Azad Hind Fauj that, you know, then formed their own army. But there's so many others. I don't think the contribution of the Indian soldier in the British Indian Army has been done. There is no, there's not a single memorial to the soldier in England. This was the largest voluntary army in the world, and pretty much the British Empire fought all its battles with the Indian soldiers, yet there seems to be no, not enough given to them, or not enough credit given to their efforts. So I think that can become a very interesting subject to, you know, maybe pick up some more stories about some more forgotten armies.
You know, Durga, if you're talking about OTT space and we don't talk about Breed 2, that would be unfair.
Also, Abhishek is marking his digital space debut, right, with that show?
But Amit Sar is returning for the season 2.
Did you know that Amit started his career as a security guard and ventured into Bollywood later?
Seriously?
Yeah, and he's now 10 years old in the industry.
And he has a lot of projects in line, I heard.
Yeah, he's got Abroad, Operation Parinde, Shakuntala Devi. I just had a word with him yesterday.
I think it's just a set of, if not more, 1,000 miracles. You know, I think I'm just very blessed that a miracle after a miracle keeps happening to me.
Yeah.
I am very grateful to everyone who's a part of my journey, who has a part in making me the way I am right now. Mm-hmm. I'm very happy. Mm-hmm. And but I will always say that the journey has just begun.
Yeah, and you've got like an amazing set of work coming up.
Yes, I'm very excited, to be honest, for 2020. Yeah. 2018, you know, as an actor, as an artist, you want to be relevant, you want to engage with fans and viewers and audiences. Yeah. But that is, unfortunately or fortunately, in our scheme of work, it's through our work.
Yeah.
And in 2017, I had a guest appearance in Super 30.
Super 30, yes.
Which was special, and fans and people really were happy with what I could do in that beautiful film. And then I had Barrett House, which was a film on Z5, which did apparently very well. But I just think that in 2020, I have more. Mm-hmm. I have Breathe 2, yeah. I have Avrod, and then Shakuntala Devi, and blah, 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 blah.
Parinde.
I have a lot of stuff coming. I'm very, very excited to engage with people.
So Sugandha, do you know Sunil Grover?
Yeah, the one who plays Guthi.
Yeah. So he said that he loves playing women on screen.
And yeah, he recently opened up about the whole process of and whole journey of becoming a girl on screen with INS.
I play so many characters of women. I just love becoming a woman and being part of a woman organization.
But playing the characters, of course, apart from you, there have been other actors as well. But now if you look at Hindi television, there are female comedians as well. So don't you think that male actors should, you know, reduce this, like, you know, playing?
I think females also should play male characters. Why not?
Okay.
Why reducing it?
Yeah.
Achha, log hans rahe hain jab tak doing it gracefully, nicely. And for me, it's not a male or female. For me, it's a character and happens to be a female. Mm-hmm. And I think I love playing that character. So I think I should do more of it.
Yeah. Why you chose to be a female character?
I told you the gender wasn't on my mind when I was doing this character. घर पे बैठना है बेकार, घर पे बैठना है बेकार, use करो मताधिकार, use करो, please vote.
दुर्गा, अगर हम टीवी की बात करें और बिग बॉस की बात ना करें तो वो बहुत incomplete होगा.
Absolutely unfair, I know it.
So अभी क्या हो रहा है, इस हफ्ते क्या हुआ?
So I heard about Siddharth and Shehnaz breaking up.
उनका ब्रेकअप हो गया?
झगड़ा चल रहा है दोनों का.
Yeah, I just heard, मैंने प्रोमो देखा, उसमें बोला उसने I hate you and even she hit Siddharth.
She pushed him. Okay. And this is the first time I think Shehnaz has gotten violent with Siddharth. But I think, you know, as a housemate, as when you stay with five people, लड़ाई झगड़ा प्यार व्यार तो होता ही है. So I think they'll make up soon.
But सिर्फ सिद्धार्थ एंड शहनाज की लड़ाई, that is a bit difficult for me to believe.
नहीं, it was not just them. This week there was a fight between Rashmi and Mahira.
किस बात पे?
Over a roti.
रोटी के ऊपर भी लड़ाई कर ली उन्होंने?
इस घर में क्या मुमकिन नहीं है, कोई पैन से मारता है, कोई रोटी पे लड़ाई करता है, तो कोई ऐसे ही झगड़ा कर लेता है.
दुर्गा, एक रोटी की कीमत तुम क्या जानो, बिग बॉस वालों से पूछो.
तो ये थी इस हफ्ते की कुछ तड़कती बड़कती खबरें और कुछ अमेजिंग न्यूज जो INS ने आपके लिए गैदर करी. अगले हफ्ते हम ऐसी ही कुछ फिल्मी खबरें लेकर आएंगे खबर फिल्मी पर ऑन INS TV. टिल देन, लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब.